do 15 minutes strength workout for your legs and for your back. It's going to burn. Let's start with a basic warm up and the workout. Open your legs a little wider than your hips. Slightly bend your knee. Tuck your tailbone in. Hold your legs tight. Chest out. Shoulders down, continue. You're going to sit back like you're sitting in a chair. Your weight is always above your heel. Let's do stay slow. Ready? Bring your arms forward. Go forward. And down. Down. And down. Down. And down. Four more.
Hold it for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
your foundation not strong enough, your progression may weaken. Yeah. And one more. Good. You're gonna do your arms. Take it to your head. Open and down. Open and down. Open and move to the other side. Down. A lift. It helps to raise your heart rate a little higher. Go down and up. One more. You're gonna add your arms over the head. Overhead squats. One side. And down. Lift. One more. Good. Other side. Great. Looking good? How we feel? After this 15 minutes, guarantee your legs, your glutes are going to be on fire. That's it. You're going to move to the third round. Going to do wide open leg squat. Open the leg as wide as you can and your strength feels stable. Okay, good. Shoulders down, chest up. Going to scan how you work. Good. Down and up. Down. 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 Legs up. Down. And you do the same thing. Once you do it down, five, a close of leg. This is one. Good. Four more. Down. Three more. Up. And one more. Ready? Ready? Then step side. One more. 8, 7, This was a 15-minute muscle workout.